How do people in igloos stay warm?
It's such a nice day today. I thought I would teach you how to build an igloo.
Igloo? How can an igloo that is made up of ice keep us warm?
We aren't using frozen blocks of ice to build the igloo. Those are too heavy for us to pick up.
What do we use instead?
We use snow, which has been blown by the wind, as it has interlocked pieces of ice crystals in it. It can be cut into blocks and used as bricks for our igloo.
But you still haven't told me how something cold will keep me warm.
Using our blocks of snow, we create a dome-like shape with a small entrance which connects to the igloo with a tunnel. It is at a right angle, which stops any direct cold wind from entering.
But where do we sleep inside? I'm still confused.
An igloo stays warm inside with the help of the warmth from our bodies. The more people that are in an igloo, the warmer it will be. The body heat radiating from us is insulated within the igloo and keeps circulating inside. The compressed snow we used to build the igloo is a good insulator and keeps the heat trapped. We also build many levels inside the igloo to help us stay even warmer. The first level is where we build the fire, and above it is the second level where we sleep. The air heated up with the fire rises to the second level to keep us warm.
Oh wow! I want to stay in this igloo all the time.